Operation Ironclaw.
Setting course for Eastern United States.
Okay.
Difficult. I'll be the judge of that. So, we've got our squad. Let's, clear squad. Now let's see. Ah, wait. Where is he? Arsenal Hendricks. And then Todd the Bod Broadwater. And then he's shaking. Not stirred. Sharpshooter. Specialist. And the other specialist. Guzman. All right, let's give Guzman. Oh, wait. Magnetic weapon. I need the weapon. All right, boys. Do I really need two snipers? I feel like I don't have anyone heavy ordnance, so I have to go with my grenadiers on this one. Sorry, sharpshooters. I gotta go with one sharpshooter, I'm sorry.
Justice!
Launch mission. Let's go, boys. Let's get it. Let's do it!
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
Roger the Big Sky, reading you 5x5. Oh, I miss Big Sky.
I miss the original XCOM.
Yo, wait a minute. Can I prime now me some stuff today? I think I can.
I know I can.
Come on. Get a $15 credit when you buy $50 worth of Amazon gift cards. No, I'm fine. Really? Food and snacks? Ooh. Oh, that store. Amazon. Yeah.
Resistance forces managed to disable a UFO that set down in this region. And we've got an opportunity here to grab valuable tech from it before the aliens have a chance to recover. Eliminate any hostile resistance in the area and secure the site to retrieve the assets.
Copy that, Big Sky. He's not Big Sky, he's Central. Copy that, Central.
Menace 1-5, UFO site coordinates locked in. Move to secure the area, neutralize all hostiles.
Alrighty. Let's do this, boys. I'm gonna approach from
Roland.
The top then.
Orders confirmed. On the move. Right, how about we?
On the move.
Getting it done.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Posición confirmada.
What is that?
Double time.
What?
Confirmed.
What?
That's affirmative.
Why are you speaking in gibberish?
Overwatch.
Why are you speaking in gibberish?
Retro Genesis.
Okay, let's do this.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Yep, that's gonna reveal me some hostile.
Enemy sighted.
Okay, so it's... Damn, Codex is on every mission now. Wait a minute, maybe that's... That's clever. I should probably say this, that I've never beaten an XCOM game. I've either gotten really far and lost it all, or I just like flipped my shit and gave up.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Just to be candid about my XCOM experience, I've never beaten one. So I don't know how the original XCOM game ended, or supposed to have ended. I don't know that.
Eyes on the prize.
Oh, they've disappeared. Alrighty.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Oh, I didn't want you to be down here with Shackleford. Oh well. Frankie Shackleford isn't that bad. Let's actually see if I can scout out the area. Nope, I can't. Alright, tie up the bod.
Heading out.
Don't screw us. Turn.
Got it covered.
Okay, so still nothing. I'm gonna push up.
Moving out.
Ah, there they are. One shot. Hey!
Hostile target down. We're visible here.
Wait a minute, what? Oh, I can fire my pistol. Disappeared. Oh wait, it's only if I kill him do I disappear.
Hard target, minimal damage.
Where's Todd the Bod? There he is! Todd the Bod! You know what? Let's push you up. Like right there. Put you right there.
I'm going.
No hay problema.
I'll do the slashing.
The hash slinging slashing.
Squidward. Okay, you're dead.
Not too shabby. This is it, right?
Good job, boys. Or gentlemen, whichever one you want to be referred to as.
What am I doing with this?
Hold on to it. It's probably your best bet. No. If you want me to be quite frank with you. So let's put these guys on Overwatch. Because you never know who's just gonna... You never know who's just gonna pop up. You know what? Options. Matt Shoulder's language. To their nationalities? No.
On the move.
Now he should be able to see something else. Or not.
Affirmative, covering now.
Menace 1-5, we just picked up an outbound signal coming from the UFO. It's some kind of distress beacon. You need to get inside that ship and shut down the signal before they send their whole fleet after us.
I can handle that. Got it. On the move.
No whammies, no whammies, no whammies, no whammies.
Covering now.
Now I should be able to push up, but I'm thinking it may be better if I don't.
On your order.
Cause it's 6 minutes, right?
On Overwatch. Seems doable.
Cause this is a door.
Aye. No problem, boss.
Now he should reveal.
The power supply on this ship is likely to be a newer variation of the Imperium core driving the Avengers systems.
Oh god. Coming for to carry me home. Sweet. Oh.
You know that was good.
Oh, I thought he had a shot. I was about to say, yeah. Come on. You could have killed him.
Come on.
Thank you. That's how I feel. No, that's my thing.
Whatever you say.
You're not allowed to do that. Combat protocol. That's only gonna do 4 because he's not robotic. He's cybernetic, but he's organic. That's aggravating, actually. It's very aggravating.
I'm on it.
Now I could suppress him.
something.
Oh wait, he's dead. Go after this guy.
Well, how about that? Menace 1-5, that's the distress beacon. Move in and disable it before the aliens get a bead on the UFO. No problem, boss.
Now, there should be more than just...
Whatever you say.
Okay, so I killed three in here. There were three outside?
Out.
I think there are three outside, yeah. So then that means that there should be more.
Overwatch! sure. Devil, we're green to go.
So I could hack from a distance. It's very well done.
Out the alien distress signal. Looks like the skies are quiet. You hear that?
So, yep, there's something still out there.
No problem, boss. Hey,
I'm on it.
So I put my sniper inside.
Seems doable.
Got it covered. Overwatch.
Of all the aliens running around out there these days, she just had to modify a berserker, didn't she? Her curiosity was not unfounded, although I agree it was perhaps not the most prudent of choices.
Run, bruv. Just run. Just go. Just go. Just go. Just go. Open up. Go, 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 go. Oh my god, he moved so fast. Shoot him. Shoot him, bruv. Good. Berserker Queen. Wait, what? What? What?
Enemy locked down.
Okay, that's shredded armor.
Kill him, Indo.
Christ almighty. Out unconscious. Okay. Panic removed.
I can give it a try.
He's trying to run.
Stop that thing. Don't let it escape. Give him a heal.
Goodness.
Wait.